In this video, you will learn to use the terrain analysis in the SMS Advanced software to generate a new dataset based on the topography of your field. Generating a terrain dataset will create a new map layer where you can view slope, grade, gradient, drainage details, and water movement patterns in your field. In order to generate a terrain analysis, a 3D grid must be generated. A 3D grid can be generated from any elevation data saved in your tree, including operation elevation data or LiDAR data. LiDAR data is preferred to operation data as it is extremely dense in data points. To learn how to download LiDAR data, view the card above. Generate the 3D grid by right-clicking on the selected data set and choosing Regenerate 3D Grid. You now have the ability to view your map in a 3D view. To begin the analysis, go to the Analysis Wizard in the main toolbar and select Terrain Analysis on the left. This analysis can be run on a single field or multiple fields. Choose Single Field. Filter the data to the field you'd like to generate the terrain analysis for. Choose Finish. The Analysis Editor will now open. Choose Save. Select where to save this data in the management tree. Accept and close the editor. The analysis will be saved in the management tree as a terrain analysis. Create a map of the terrain analysis. Notice the attributes that have been generated with the terrain analysis. These maps can be layered with other maps or included in other analysis functions in SMS. To view the definitions of newly generated attributes, visit the Ag Leader knowledge base. You have now successfully generated a terrain analysis using the SMS Advanced desktop software. To see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.